Take it off.
Okay. Fallon Harris, his first.